Later.
All that swinging must be tiring.
It's him!
Shut up, Spider Kid. You'll figure this out. Huh?
What?
I think that's my stranded washer guy.
Spider-Man, thank God you're here. Power short-circuited on my platform. I'm stuck.
I could carry you down, or I could power up the platform.
Platform sounds better.
Turn the power off. Weird. I need to take care of these guys. Need to connect these relays and we'll be in business. Uh-oh. That didn't sound good. Energy load must have reset the circuit. Maybe if I follow these wires, I can restore the power at the other end. Hang tight, sir. I'll get you back up soon. A generator. There we go. That should do it. Just gotta reset the breaker now. Looks like the power's reaching the breaker. We got power. Nice.
You saved me! Oh, man, I don't know how to thank you.
It was no trouble. Really. Man, looks like I got another request from Friendly Neighborhood. Cap says I've got a gift waiting for me. I'll take a look. Always. Whoa. Thanks, neighbors. This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. Should text Genki. We need to web the gears. Nothing here. Maybe the other one. Yep, this is it.
Hi, Miles. Got your text. Working on accessing Roxxon security now.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
I do my best. Give me a sec to set up.
Nice. Hope it stays like that. I bet I could take him out quiet. Another one bites the dust.
I'm in. Roxxon security, you're mine.
Another lock. Door. I power it, you open it.
Works for me, buddy. Got it. I'm opening the door. Hey, I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon. Not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo.
intruder. Hang on, I got something. Code Blue! Spider-Man is here!
I heard something. Checking it out.
Check it out.
Deadly force is authorized.
Someone coming.
Don't let him escape!
Drained a couple reactors. How are you holding up?
A little sore. And I got a real bad case of dry mouth. But everything else feels fine so far.
Just let me know if you start sweating new form or turning red. Reactor's waiting on the main floor.
Advancing!
Someone help me out!
That's everybody. Time to drain the reactor. Never not suck.
Another lab taken down. Slip out through the office and you're home free.
Please don't come to life, creepy rocks on armor. Exits through the office. Could see if there's some Roxxon dirt in that computer before I head out.
Hey, Roxxon. There is a rumor going around that new form makes our people sick. Now, come on, guys. Of course that's not happening. And if it were, we would take care of you. Without you, nothing gets made. No new form, no plaza. And no future. And I gotta tell you guys, that future right now is at risk. So before you decide to spread what's really just a malicious lie, think again. Nicole, remember, we're here for you.
Sometimes it feels like Krieger's competing on America's Most Evil. Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxxon's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
Heh, true.
Seriously though, what kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?
Wait a minute. Aren't you freezing?
So why spiders?
People I'm like cats more.
Hey man, great news. Shutting down those Roxxon labs put a serious dent in their reactor production plans.
That is great news.
They may not be done for good yet, but we just saved a ton of people. Celebratory hot dogs are on me next time I see you.
I'll take it. Thanks, man.
You're a lot shorter than I...
Brrr.